Welcome to the Tapping Through Trauma Meditation. Trauma can be many things. It can be deep-seated, or it can be a recent event that has caused your body to be fixated in a fight or flight mode. Let us together allow your body and spirit to release the traumas that you will bring to mind today. Know that you can return to this meditation to further work on clearing trauma from your body and your life. So find a comfortable place to sit or lie down. Bring your hand to your chest, right above your heart area, directly over your thymus, which is the center of your sternum. During this meditation, we will actively be gently, very gently, tapping on your sternum as you repeat in your mind or out loud the words that follow. Always remember that you can exchange my words for your own. The goal is to personalize this so that you can clear out that which is keeping you from living your greatest life. Take a few moments and go inward, gently tapping on your chest, soothing your mind and body. Ask yourself what you would like to clear today. Know that you are in a totally safe and protected space, that all things are aligned with the divine to help you clear that which you are bringing to mind today. You will see it in your mind's eye at a safe and protected distance. I now invite you to repeat after me, adding your own words to deepen this experience for yourself. Tapping gently. Even though I have had this trauma in my life, I acknowledge the need to let it go. Even though I have experienced this pain, I allow myself to bring it forward to heal. Even though these things have happened to me, and I am hurting because of it, I know it is safe to bring it up for release and healing. This pain, this hurt, these memories, they still feel real. I still ache from this experience. I am tired of feeling this way. I am so very tired of feeling this way. Why is this still a thing for me? I feel the need to move on. I feel the need to release this from my body. I want to move on. I want to release this from my body. Is this possible? Can I release this? Breathe in and out. Breathe and feel the gentle shift in your body as you tap. As you tap, allow yourself to move in the direction of release. Gently tap on your chest and repeat after me. Even though I've had this trauma in my life, I believe in the possibility of healing. Even though I've experienced this pain in my life, I believe in the possibility of release. Even though I have experienced this hurt, I allow myself the possibility of letting it go. This pain, this hurt, this trauma, I see where it touches me in my body. I feel where it touches me in my emotions. I sense where it touches me in my mind. This pain, this hurt, this trauma, it has served me. It has served me well. This pain, this hurt, this trauma has protected me on so many levels. I see that now, and I thank it. I thank this pain. I thank this hurt. I thank this trauma for protecting me from that which I could not face, for keeping me from further harm. That was the lesson, and I have learned it well. I am now ready to release it. I send it love. Breathe and tap. I infuse it with divine light. I see that light entering my pain. I see that light entering my hurt. I see that light surrounding and infusing my trauma. And for this, I give thanks. I am grateful as I shift and release, breathe and tap, shift and release on deeper and deeper levels. I breathe deeply and feel. I feel the warmth of my hand upon my chest. I accept and allow another greater shift of release. I breathe deeply and feel. I feel the warmth of my hand upon my chest. I accept and allow another greater shift of release. Breathe and tap gently. As I breathe deeply, I infuse myself with light. As I breathe deeply into those places where I have released this hurt, I infuse myself with light. As I breathe deeply and tap, I infuse the trauma inside with light. I bathe them with my breath of life. I bring light to the situation. I bring light to all of the things I am releasing. I bring light as I breathe. This light shifts me into the next greater version of the I am that I am. I breathe deeply, and I accept this new contract with myself to step forward in freedom, to step forward in trust, to step forward in alignment with my greatest good. I step forward for my highest good and for the highest good of all. I breathe as I step forward, and so it is. And when you are ready, gently wiggle your fingers and toes, bringing yourself back to full conscious awareness. As you anchor into your heart the work you have done here today, breathe. Breathe and be gentle with yourself, knowing that you can return to this meditation whenever you feel the need to release that which no longer serves you. And you may go to your next highest level. Namaste.